PTSD, Post Traumatic Stress Disorder. PTSD are defined in an individual who have been exposed to a traumatic event in which a person experienced, witnessed, or was confronted with actual or threatened death, or serious injury, or the threat to the physical integrity of self or the other. There are various risk factors for PTSD. Women are at a greater risk than males. A family history of PTSD or depression, any previous traumatic experiences, especially in early life, and lack of coping skills. Others like high level of stress in everyday life, history of depression, anxiety, or other mental illnesses, lack of support after the trauma, and any history of physical or sexual abuse and substance abuse. How to identify a person with PTSD? A simple mnemonic, dreams, can be used to remember the indicators of PTSD. A feeling of detachment, an inability to have feelings of love, a sense of foreshortened future, and no expectations to have a career, marriage, children, or a normal lifespan. The traumatic experience is persistently re-experienced as recollections of the event, leaving the person feeling perplexed in the form of illusions, hallucinations, and dissociative flashback episodes. Various after effects are impairment in social, occupational, or other important areas of functioning. The person shows a persistent effort to avoid thoughts, feelings, or conversations associated with the trauma, efforts to avoid activities, places, and markedly diminished interest of participation in significant activities. The duration of such a disturbance is usually more than 1 month. There are persistent symptoms of increased arousal like difficulty in falling asleep or staying asleep, irritability or outbursts of anger, difficulty in concentrating, hypervigilance, and exaggerated startle response. People with PTSD need to be treated with empathy. One needs to be mindful of the words they use in their presence. The following few phrases would be best avoided. For example, let's do something fun. They are already facing difficulty in everyday life. Having fun is the last thing on their mind. Telling them that it's all in your head disregards the person's feeling and lessens the severity of their event. Telling them to pull themselves together is not a good thing to say, since people with PTSD have flashbacks of the trauma which takes effort and time to get over. If you tell them it could have been worse, it makes the person guilty of what they are experiencing. Telling them that at least they are fine now brings about the survivor's guilt, which just adds on to the troubles on their plate. Telling them to loosen up a bit is not exactly what they would be ready for doing right now, as it takes a lot of time and efforts to allow them to let their guard down. Not all wounds are visible. A little bit of sensitivity goes a long way.